then
I just want my clay pieces that I sculpted, like, that are my very first pieces I ever created.
Oh my god, I didn't care. I didn't care because I called the police. Like, fuck. Which one is that? I've got a few broke drunk friends, Jenny. I ain't gonna lie. Not gonna lie, there's a couple. There's a couple. Oh, this is your whole building. It's not building.
You have no idea what's going on in your
building. No, I don't. I don't care.
Where is your 40 locations?
Okay, I will as soon as we...
They're certainly not locked on your farm hiding and crying.
Okay.
Who?
Unlike you.
Oh, Jenny, you just started working. Stop.
You just started working. Like, okay then.
She just wants her things, Jenny. That's all. It's very simple.
We
have to wait
for
the police. That's cool. But I think you're a little ridiculous. Calling the police.
Bipolar's rest. Let's all support and bully you online.
You're the one that's actually bullying.
Nope. I never bullied you, Jenny. I'm sorry.
Please will be here any minute. You can explain it to them. They already have a big file on your stupid ass,
Sarah. Ooh, I'm scared. They got a big file on my bullying.
You shouldn't be scared.
I'm terrified. Terrified. Fucking terrified.
So that's
I
Alicia's
should,
stuff.
Because I'm colluding.
Apparently we're not
with the Russians.
That makes a lot of sense, doesn't it?
That's what she said.
Yep. No, you're
just a fucking coward and your friends to your
I'm here. I'm on my phone, bitch. Alright. I'll move with your camera.
But she can't say I assaulted her.
You come up here and I will hit you with something, bitch. Get out of my store.
Are you threatening me? Because you're
get out of my store!
You realize that
get
you're
out
on
out
live video, right?
That's
awesome. Good for you. You
good.
Realize you're
I
live right
now. Your daughter with you pretending to fuck.
You're
she can't
live
even lift her head or recognize anybody.
Yeah, she could.
Your shit's in my store.
Not with you, though,
yeah.
Right?
No, not with you. It was with Mandy, but
no,
I got it all on tape, bitch.
Good for you. She
I'm
had a good day, Jenny.
Like pretend video, too. The police looked into that yesterday, you fucking liar.
What pretend?
Just like our lawyer, you liar.
What is she
lies! Get? How's your university degree, Sarah? Why you don't have one?
What is happening right now?
Jenny, is this how you behaved when Maya was in the hospital?
That's
it's
exactly
despicable.
That's exactly how she
sorry,
behaved.
I can't
actually.
Hear you over your trash mouth.
Exactly how she behaved, actually, and that caused her to go into status
quo.
Wow,
I'm really sorry, Sarah. I'm really sorry you had to deal with this insanity.
Okay, yeah, we were all there.
Lies, so many lies. Talk to your business partners too, Sarah.
What is she talking?
Your business partner.
Is she drunk?
Bring it, bitch. Yeah, drunk.
Do you need some lithium?
I need you to get the fuck out of my stay down.
I was
lost. You're practicing Sean's ass stretching for jail. Just wondering.
Well, no, I don't. I'm not into
I'm
ass
sure
play.
You are, honey.
I'm not.
Yeah,
I know what I'm into. I'm into some pretty fucked up shit, but ass play, I'm not.
Well, you should. He's gonna need it.
Maybe.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Maybe.
For sure.
Maybe.
For sure.
Okay.
You'll be fat, alone, and a loser again.
Okay.
Just the way you used to be.
All right.
Get out.
As soon as I get my stuff.
You don't have any stuff here.
Yeah, there's
we
a tent.
We already have a flight to you today, but your fat ass shut up here instead.
There's a
get
tent.
Out.
There's a tent in the
there
deprivation.
Is a tent.
Yeah, there is. Man,
do you have my crock pot?
Oh,
hey, you got my strainer?
I do have your crock pot.
Okay, bring it on in.
Alright.
Let's get it. Leave it in the lobby there.
No problem.
Yeah,
I'll bring it by
too.
I'll bring it by today. Not a problem.
No,
so
I need it now, bitch.
Jenny.
Get the fuck out of my store!
You are insane.
I'm going to smash it. I'm going to lock clubs right now. They were just in here talking about what a psycho you were this morning.
Oh, really? Because I've never spoken to them.
Well, that's because all your shit's online, bitch.
Oh.
You don't know how to shit.
So people, so they're a fan too, then, I guess.
Oh, yeah, oh, fans. Bitch, everyone thinks I'm Maya.
But you're not, so...
Well, I'm not.
Fuck,
I'm sure
I can't
wait to move it in. Have
like,
the logo in November.
I can seriously manage a
November,
severely disabled
bitch.
Child, but I could not manage that fucking... I do have fast
I can't wait
to
send all the parents that you ignored here for months.
You mean you did, Jenny?
Months!
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 No,
you
were the one.
And they cried to us.
Okay. Well, I was busy with
we
my non-dying daughter, and you showed the
permit.
No,
you were pretending you were going to help them. That's what you're doing.
I know, right? Like, you're busy taking care of your dying daughter, and she couldn't be bothered to take care of the patient.
Oh, no, she knows more about
she wants to blame
fine.
That on
mine's
you,
fine.
Though, yeah.
Oh, get my son to rush on my store, please.
Nope. Unfortunately, she's a vendor, and you owe Mandy
$22,000.
Well, good, then, if she hasn't sold anything in a year, then that shouldn't be a problem.
No, everything is dealt with corporately. you dumb bitch. I sold you and sent you all the shittiest pieces I've ever made. Like, have you not realized that following my Instagram? Like, how dumb are you?
You sent them to Sarah too, you bitch. So
these are actually my shittiest pieces, so
those,
fuck
you.
You
sent those to this bitch up here too, so no, you just told her so what you gave her. That's a good friend, Sarah.
Yeah, okay. So many.
I do, actually.
Look how she's gonna try and spin it now.
Unfortunately,
right?
I asked you to not force my hand.
Always.
I asked you to not force my hand, Jenny. Jenny.
You are a psycho and I'm not listening.
You're a psycho, Jenny. Look at what you're doing.
Anyone want to talk to her?
Whoa.
Get out of my store!
Can you just give the tent back and her
plate? No, you can get out of my store.
I'll wait for the car.
Why don't you give back the fucking groceries my parents bought for your stupid fucking kids?
When
you were fucking all their friends' parents, you whore.
Oh my, no, just one.
Out of my store.
I was only fucking one.
No, actually, there's more. I've already talked to them.
Oh my fucking!
Oh, don't worry, buddy. Alright,
sweet.
You got some.
Oh no, it's not. Oh.
Okay. Are they gonna fucking be here? This is just ridiculous. It's taking a long time. Can you call them back? Is she banging on the window?
I don't know what she's doing.
She's being recorded. Yeah, like, she looks like a crazy person.
Because there's someone out there and she's trying to get her attention.
Yeah, she is.
Couldn't have had better timing. Can't wait. Oh, I brought his kid too.
Good, nobody's throwing a fit but you, Jenny.
Go fuck yourself, you stupid fat bitch.
It's the real man. I'm like, what? Why is this happening?
Sarah and her attacking bitches. Go ahead, look who came in here. Police are on their way. Look at this stupid. Look at the green fucking army. Like, oh, you brought the extra powers. Go back to your dungeon.
Mia!
Okay,
she just wants her play pieces.
Keep pulling. That's good.
Buddy, come in.
I love being bullied.
Like, now you call it. You think
now
I can't like, I just wanted to have margaritas.
I just wanted to get Alicia's ship back. That's it. That's it. So crazy.
Who's done
it?
He's made a computer.
He started hanging around.
She's
a lot for
She's insane.
Like, screaming like a lunatic.
That's getting
what
posted
the hell?
For
like, what?
Fucking sure. I'm covering Canada's funds. I don't care.
I'm not as long as I can. We can cut it.
Can you cut out the part right?
Oh, yeah. See,
oh, yeah.
Actually.
We'll discuss everything after.
I can't. Wow. Like, the volatility.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing. I'm like, just give us our shit and we'll go. That's
right?
It.
When we're coming in and being amicable. Like,
yeah, we're just like, hey, we want our stuff. That's it. And then let's explode. We're not going to do anything. We're just going to watch that.
It's not an army, it's two people. We want to go for margaritas, so can we just have the play pieces?
We just wanted to grab this shit and go. That's it.
Grab it and go. Take it and go.
Just tape it and go.
Take it.
So we can move on.
I just, like, wow, that is a little. Do you see what I mean now, though? Do you understand how crazy? I know, this is what I had to deal with for a fucking year. She's crazy.
I have to sit here because I know.
I know.